Sally bought seashells by the seashore in Switzerland. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? He'd chuck all the wood that a woodchuck could if a woodchuck could chuck wood.
Impressive.
Give you a little shimmy shake.
Woo, woo, yeah, woo, and right.
Stroke by stroke together.
Whoosh.
Go with your team.
We're in the zone together.
Let's do this.
Let's get going. You ready, Mike?
Let's do this, yeah.
Let's go.
That first stroke, nice and easy.
Yeah, there
get
we go.
Get that hydro moving.
Yes,
get
there
your
you go.
Body moving.
Yes, we don't really want the hydro to move.
No, not here. No, I suppose not. I suppose not.
Yeah, I guess not. No, I'm just kidding.
It's so funny when you sing and then you videotape it and then you hear it later and you're like, oh God.
All right, ready, fine.
Yeah, do a dynamic warm-up before going to work.
Even at work?
Yeah, even at work. You're like, sorry boss, gotta get dynamic here.
Boy, everywhere I look, there's like a new mountain. You see that one up there?
Yeah, and lots of trees.
And lots of trees. The air is so wonderful.
We are a
here.
Tree as well. I'm a shaky tree.
You're a shaky tree. Let's bring hands to heart center. Now we definitely want to face the top of the mat for this. Take your
you
right
see
knee forward.
That? You see how right there?
That's amazing. You get bonus points.
I think a lot of people assume, they look at me or someone who's a full-time athlete, that you're just supposed to push through it all. And that is absolutely not true, right? No. The point is not to suck it up ever. It's to be smart. Be patient with ourselves. Be kind to yourself.
This is it. Last call right here. We're in the club. Nice. Woo. Well, there you go. 20 minutes sweat. Talk a little bit about traditions. Had some fun. Got to look at me look like candy corn. All right. As always, namaste and karate chops.